Well, we're back. Time to play some Control. It's always welcome to all of those, the YouTube video and the stream. Let's get this shit on the road. Let's see. Let's check this out. I'm enjoying the game. Bam, 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 bam. Alright, so what the fuck am I supposed to do? Go up there? Why? Why do I have to do that? I don't even know you. Where, bitch?
See, you're still you.
Hello, bitches.
I'm not
Ranger Squad right. Charlie 7 returned from an expedition.
We'll push through this. The piss of the ones doing the pushing, Doc.
Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz.
Rupert Lowe.
Our mission was to map.
Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The Hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction.
Fuck yeah.
The day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a Hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the Hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and... well, no one's seen him since.
But hey, I don't know what he's happening.
We got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Aye, aye, Faden.
I wasn't kidding about that monster.
Fuck you.
You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
Thank you.
Shit! They're shattered. Not a single prism left. What the fuck?
What the fuck are you? Come here, bitch. I dare you, bitch.
Conditions when the frequencies match, other dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Blackrock comes
this
from.
Should get a, you heard that too, right? Dimensional matter. Blackrock comes from a threshold quarry. So the prisms must be there too.
Yes,
everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. It feels
you can't defeat me. Well, think again. I need the fucking key! Payback's a bitch, bitch. I bet you didn't like that, huh?
Back. What gill a bad day? Baska, Mika, Baska.
Give me just the key. Shall I mask? Help me, somebody help. Just anybody help. I thought I had failed the mission. Somehow I did, but I cannot get up. Ah, boom, baby! Let's go!
Elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way.
Jump. Jumping. I've arrived, bitches.
I have the next two games that I want to play. These were, time being, they are medium and then help potential sacrifice. Oh shit, you're still alive? What the fuck, dude? You're still alive, dude. I need my shit. Where's my shit, bro? Where's my shit, bro? My dude. We can open both. I guess we can open this fucking door, bitch. Can we go the other way around? Can we go the other way around? I'm already here. Where am I supposed to go now, dude?
Show me!
what I expected.
Oh, oh, oh. So let's mosey over. Let's find what is happening here. How about that? How about that?
A bunch of enemies are gonna be right there. I'm gonna get down and they're gonna be like, ooh. Okay.
You can run, but you can't hide, bitch.
How you like that? Freak.
Holy shit, there's a left now.
What? I see you, brother. Now you oh shit. Motherfuckers are coming! Oh my god!
Go! Show them the true meaning of war!
What?
War?
I'll bet. Oh shit! Oh no! Oh lord! Shit,
blow it out of proportion.
Hey, did you miss? Woohoo! I aim, motherfucker. Three big nuts that need notified. One right here.
No.
There's a left nut, one left nut, and let's go. Explosion! Oh. Now they're gonna go with the Doom freaking song. Oh, I have to.
That's music to my music.
And there it is, right where you led me. The HRAs, the prisms they use.
Oh, hell no.
HRAs?
Let me get out, bitch! Oh, boy. Wait. Oh, my lord. Oh, no. Fuck you. I'm gonna run away. You motherfucker. Motherfucker. Please.
Morty.
We did it. I don't even know.
And I cannot fly, that's true. Can you not? No, they can't. No, they can't. No. La. You wanna fight? Oh, yeah, I'm gonna give you a fight, little pimp.
Ridiculous. Pope's grasping at straws.
Why? It's ridiculous.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
Now.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it? She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codename P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him.
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother.
My brother.
I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here.
These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know.
Dylan!
I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
So lost.
It's ridiculous. Pope's grasp.
It's ridiculous.
Why?
If his ridiculous.
Then why couldn't it vibrate molecules?
No, he's followed you in, right? Physiology. It would explain the hair loss. Think about it.
I forget that elevators go to other levels. How about that?
Smart!
Well, here we are with the president of the state of Mississippi.
Panopticon. Altered items. Maximum security prison. Dangerous.
Shit, come on.
Baby,
Fucking wall.
Can we go faster and the other one will perforate? We'll destroy shields faster.
Show yourself!
Good shoot! Fuck!
Faster reloading. I mean, this is faster, but we will. Stop missing like a moron. Also, that will be very important.
Puta madre que te parió, cabrón, no mames.
Got you, boy. Fuck me! How the fuck do you miss that? Gotcha, bitch.
Need to be careful with those guys. They are really... Alright.
Open up! Open up!
is what the Bureau calls Dylan. His cell's been breached. Has the Hiss found him? Are you there with him? Can you protect him?
This is some right.
It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him, what kind of man he'd grow up to be, if things as hard for him as they were for me. Maybe in here, they were even harder.
Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
New director? Right. Well, okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have Hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon.
I couldn't give a fuck about this.
I don't have time for this.
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated, away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there, and it's wrecking
got a
the
power.
Place. The Benikoff TV. It's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This
it's
is the Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't continue,
I don't know
soon,
what the fuck that means, brother.
Opticon apart, and we don't want all those altered items getting loose, ma'am. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there.
Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Thanks, Langston.
He doesn't like to be called boss.
I told Salvador it was dangerous, but no. Why listen to Langston? I'm just the Panopticon supervisor.
Yes, you are. Watch your step. I don't know.
The Panopticon. Dylan's close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him.
the heck do I reach door number four? Door number one, section B. Section four. This is bullshit. Princess Mary, meow meow! Hello, hello, hello. I'm back for a little while to play this beautiful game. I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it quite a lot. What? I'm so with this level. Everything looks the same. Tracking system is crazy, dude. Yeah, dude, really, how the fuck am I supposed to get up?
Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me.
Of course she's not. She's a bureaucrat. Bunch of liars. Can we go any more lower? Lower, goddammit. Philip, there's nobody here. Oh my god, fires with shields. Where are you, sir? The darkness is here.
No.
Boss fight! Boss fight! Boss fight! Good. Yep. Wait, let's go. God, I did it! Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah! We did it! Come quickly, we did it! Oh my God, we did it, people Rick! Shit, I didn't see you. Piece of crap. Fuck.
Woohoo! That thing was Salvador, the head of security. His team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No one here does.
This game is so freaking trippy. They used a little bit of creating the game. bad about that. Nothing bad at all.
The bad.
I miscalculated. I freaking miscalculated. Nothing bad about that. Nothing bad about that. I'm just. Am I just going in circles like an idiot? Yes, I think I'm just going in circles like an idiot. Nobody likes you. Get the fuck out of here. Rising
thought.
The TV. Rising thought. Whatever.
Now I can find Dylan.
Return to the. Oh, so we are really gonna be able to. Lots of weed, dude. Lots of weed, ladies and gentlemen, and them. Lots of weed in the making of this game. 100%. I can assure you. I can affirm. I can conjure. My shark. Okay, let's go. Level 5.
P6 sale. Let's go. This is one.
Dylan. He's so close.
Holy shit. Mean sweet. No!
Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back.
I'm on my way.
In the jungle, mighty jungle.
Jesse. I am the one who knocks.
Are you though? Oh, this is where you can see his horn. Okay, that's nice. I'm relieved, dude. I'm relieved.
Bit. Open this shit! How about it? That's from the other day. How about it? We did it! Where is the fucking door? Let me out! I just want to reach a control point or whatever. Let me go! boy. He go. Exactly where I came.
Hello? Are you there?
No.
Please, I need help.
I'm not here. I want to meet Dylan. There we go. Sorry, Philip, but I don't give a rat's ass about you, bro. I have better things to do.
Is purely antithetical to every variant of the hiss signal I can arrange. But how did Darling create?
No, it's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here.
He just left.
Oh, but am I too late?
How is he? I need to know. He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
I want to see him. My brother. Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse. Be careful.
Right, right, right.
The resonance emitted from the
restored HRA production. They're already getting other survivors out of safe rooms.
Great. Maybe I can get back to my office soon.
Marshall orders us to just sit on our asses and then leaves? What's the deal?
She must have her reasons. Probably are doing some recon.
Then she should have taken us. I need some action, goddammit.
Into the web. You've always been in there. You've always been true. We stand around you while you train.
Dylan. Can you hear me? Oh, come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you. Do you know who I am? Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person.
Nice.
That's a good sign. Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this
to be
true.
Can you stop that? Please. Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You came in through the hole in you. We let you in. You've always been here. The only truth. A copy.
Stop it!
Orangefield!
Shit! He can see you. This is not safe.
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small. Ordinary. In the desert. Through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years.
Let's go.
Until nothing remains, the air cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found...
What?
They opened the door up to the hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the altered world event in Ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream. Baby, baby, baby. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcomed the hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss. Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the key card to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this lie projector. You can help me. We can end this.
It will be awesome. It will be awesome. If you, the you that she means is us. Like we are some entity from the entity from the other side. That would be cool. That'd be super awesome. But well, we will find out.
hopefully tomorrow. So, yeah. Now, the idea for everything now. We played Control. When we finished Control, we are going to restart playing the game called Medium. And then the sound of a sound that shouldn't be heard in a house. You have the hiss without a doubt, Princess Mary. What's with all that the noise of the noise that sits in the house that blah, blah. And after playing the Medium, we're going to play a game called, let me remember what's the name of the game. The Sound of a Cricket. The sound of a sound that shouldn't be heard in the house. The sound of a cricket. The sound of a cricket. Because there's just one. But when there's just one, there are two. Oh, I don't know. Oh my god. What the hell? What the hell with this thing? The name is... So after playing the Medium, we are going to be playing a game called Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. And then, I don't know. But that's, for the time being, that's our schedule thingy, whatever. So as always, thank you very much for those who passed by the stream, the YouTube video. Thank you very much. I hope you have a fantastic week. This is Bros signing out. I'm wishing you the best. Bye bye.